got a chance at both candidates afterward. But Grimes took only three questions from reporters handpicked by the campaign and not from Wave 3 News. In fact, she ignored a question over how much time she's been away from her office as Secretary of State and on the campaign trail.